Need to bathe your dog? Well, now there's an easier way to do it. Instead of bending over that bathtub until your back aches, the booster bath is an easy way to bathe your dog in 360-degree comfort and an elevated height. Hi, I'm Dawn Ladd, here to show you about the booster bath. Let's take a look. The booster bath is elevated 33 inches up for your comfort, so no bending. And look at these great features. There's a 3-point adjustable safety harness and an included adjustable collar. These will help keep your dog in place during the bath so they're not running off and getting dirty again. And then take a look inside here. This is a safety bottom that is a rubberized and padded no-slip piece that fits right here in the bottom and is attached so your dog is not going to fall. It's going to stay in place and keep him safe. Then there is the spray nozzle, which has an adjustable water volume, so you can control how much water you want to use during your bath. And also you'll notice it's shaped flat. That helps you cut in when you're bathing your dog to keep the soap out of their eyes. And then look at this, it clips right on the side of your booster bath, so when you're not using it, it's handy where you need it. And this is Buster, and Buster's all ready for his bath. And you can see that Buster is safely contained with the 3-point adjustable harness attached to the collar that's included with your purchase of the booster bath. So take a look at this. I can lather Buster up. He's enjoying this. He's staying secure. He's not falling or slipping like he would in a bathtub when you try to turn them around to get to the other side. That's because there's a padded, rubberized bottom on the entire floor of the booster bath, so he's not going to slip and slide and you're not going to strain your back. And the best part is, not only is he elevated so I'm not bending over, but I can walk around and I can get to this side and I can really make sure that Buster's getting clean. And you know, a clean dog is going to be a dog that gets more hugs and get on the furniture, and you're not going to have to worry about your furniture getting dirty from your dog or smelly, and you don't have to clean your bathroom when you're done because the booster bath is completely self-contained. Everything you need is right here. Elevated 33 inches to keep it up off the ground so that you're not bending over. Elevation, containment, safety, and no bathroom cleaning when you're done. So let's take a look at the water, and we can adjust the water spray with the nozzle so I can control the volume. So see, he's enjoying that. And it's, you'll notice that it's flat shaped, so that if I want to cut around his eyes or his nose and not worry about getting that soap in it, there's no worry about that at all. It's all safe and nice and easy for him. I'm not getting wet, I'm staying dry, and my bathroom's staying clean. So elevation, containment, safety, and no stress on your back. And I'm just gonna clip the nozzle right there on the side of the tub, and then if I want to access my shampoo, it's right here, right handy, so I can put it on him, this or the conditioner in the included shampoo caddy, and I've got both hands free, you'll notice that. And look, the dog is comfortable. The sound is not amplified by those walls in a bathroom or that utility tub, because remember, your bathtub and your utility tubs are made for laundry and humans. They're not made for dogs. The booster bath is available in fashion colors and 3 sizes for dogs up to 175 pounds. And another way to save your back is by adding the extra accessory of the pet stairs. It's an easy way for your pet to climb into the bath by himself without you bending over and lifting a heavy dog. And remember, your dog's bath isn't finished until he's done being dried off. And the booster bath with that elevation will keep you from bending over, so you're going to be comfortable. Your dog is still safely contained and his bath is getting finished up, so he's not going to roll around wet on your best carpet or on your furniture. And remember, the number one thing you can do for your pet's health is give them a bath and keep them clean. So the booster bath, elevation, containment, safety, and 360-degree bath. Save your back, bathe your dog.